Now we're trying to help you out, bro. So you're gonna need to calm that little attitude shit down. You feel me?
Oh, I'm getting a fucking attitude, you fucking nigger.
Oh, okay.
Right, no, come on, bro.
I'm finna kill this bitch, bro.
Yo, bro, you don't do it. Wanna know why? But I can do it.
They hating already, made me feel that I made already. Yeah. I came from nothing, climbed for the top cause I made already. No. They wanna bleed, no. I'm their favorite already. Cars and hoes, jewels and clothes, I made already.
Yo, what's good, bruh?
What's good? What you on, bruh?
Right now, I'm just at the crib shit.
Oh, hey, bro, check it out. Me and Lost, up in the car finna get ready to go to Technique's crib and shit. He want everybody to come over. You down?
Alright, you say his crib or what?
Yeah, his crib.
Alright.
Alright.
Man, matter of fact, let me call this nigga, bro. I forgot my car in the shop and shit. Can't be doing this. Let's see if you're gonna pick this shit up first, though. Damn. About time you answer the phone, man. Hey. You gonna have to come pick me up, bro. I forgot my car in the shop and shit. I had to get a fee, like, somebody hit me.
My God, man. Yo, bro,
somebody hit my
man,
car,
bro.
Like,
got gas money?
For real, though. Somebody hit my car.
All right, bet. I'm you lucky I'm right around the corner from your crib. Just came from the store and shit.
All right, man. Whatever.
All right.
Thank God. Let's see who this nigga at, man. There you go. This nigga done changed paint jobs and shit. What the fuck? Damn, boy, it be free.
Yeah, what's good? Thanks. What you on, though?
Man, nothing. I just need to ride to the nigga house and shit. I'm supposed to get my car back tomorrow. Shit, my nigga Pedro gonna hook me up for free.
Oh, bad damn nigga, why I do it?
I just told you, need somebody hit my head, like, I was getting some groceries or whatever, man. You know, I gotta stock up the refrigerator. This goddamn bitch gonna bag up in my car and shit, like, what?
Oh, she wild as hell.
It was an old woman, though,
how
so
much
you know,
was it?
I can't flip up an old one.
Oh, cool.
What you was saying?
Man, I was about to say, where this nigga live at? I know he live. Oh, yeah, I know where he live.
I was just about to say, go up the road and hit that low. And then hit that quick right.
Yeah. This nigga live in the hills and shit.
I swear, boy, living good, though.
Hell yeah.
Shit. Bro, let me turn this music up real quick, though. This is bomb.
I bet.
That money, so you better get rich. I be with some motherfucking mobsters. We sit down and we eat steak and lobster. I got a fishy bitch like Rihanna. She said that she wanna fuck the robber. She said that she wanna fuck the robber. She said that she wanna fuck the robber. She said that she wanna fuck the robber.
Driving motherfucker.
How is it your ass, boy?
You really almost ended this
right.
Nigga life today.
Hey, nigga. Dang, nigga, they nice. They were nice.
I know
man,
it look good, don't it? They don't know what I was saying.
Yeah. Only reason I changed the paint job, because that nigga.
You got a dent in this shit, though.
Gold, G.
Hey, you said let's pick right here. Look at that. Yeah, get that shit fixed, no?
Yeah. So that nigga gay, it don't matter.
Alright,
guess what, though, my nigga? I got one just like it. Just like it, nigga.
$500,000. When you buy one of those, nigga, I want to see how this motherfucker look, G.
I ain't a butter from a nigga named Loterio, nigga.
Loterio. That name sound familiar as fuck, bro.
Hell yeah, yeah. Sound like one of the options.
You talking about that blue car right there?
Yeah, my nigga, that John Fresh.
Hold the fuck up. Nah, nigga, that's my fucking car,
bro.
Ain't
that your car, bro? Ain't that's I'm just about to say.
That is my fucking car, dude. The fuck?
Bro, where you get the car from?
Oh, my nigga, for real.
Bro, where you get that car from, bro? Like, really? Like, tell the truth, bro.
Hey, nigga, I told y'all the nigga named Lil Terrio. Nigga, get the gun at my face, nigga. What's wrong with you, nigga?
All right, bro, keep playing.
Dang, nigga, chill out. I'll show you where the nigga at, dang. Cause he
I need
me
to know,
because
this is my car, bro. They stole our car a few days ago, man. Like, it probably was a couple weeks ago. I can't even remember. It been so long, man. So much done happened and shit. But this is my car, bro. They had guns to our head and shit. Some nigga in a fucking diaper had that shit. Like, he tricked us talking about.
Hey,
bro,
yeah.
He was talking about all this type of stuff.
They tried to just sell this shit to make a few bucks and shit. They
yeah, they put
shit.
Guns
you
to our head. They knocked this nigga out for one time. Hell. Like, they knocked this nigga completely fuck out.
Lil Terrio, that nigga stay down there at Grove Street, though. We can go find that nigga. I know where he stayed, because, I mean, he the one that sold me this
We need to go, like, right now. I'm going to leave the car here, though, for right now, but we need to go deal with that nigga. Like, ASAP.
Come on, we got to ride out, money, bro.
Because you going to get your money back. I'm going to come pick this shit up. Fuck that. Let's go.
Yo.
Shit, I'm riding with you. My nigga, he follow us and shit.
All right, low-key, this is a big-ass crib.
Yeah. But shit, yeah, just follow up, bro.
All right, I'm gonna catch up with y'all niggas.
For sure.
Hey, nigga.
Oh, shit, dude. You
owe me $500,000, nigga.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You do know what you're talking about, man. Come on, nigga. Look, nigga, you sold me a stolen car, nigga.
Real talk. This was my fucking car, bro. You sold this nigga
lying,
my
nigga,
car.
I scattered your brains on your fucking
My car got stolen from me. You sold it to him. What the fuck was up?
I have no idea what you all are talking about. It did not... No, the guys I got off of did not say anything about a stolen car.
Who were the guys?
But nigga, yeah.
Man, my nigga, if you don't talk, bro, I just shoot you right here in your doorstep.
It ain't in my right to say who I got that car off of.
What motherfucker, you gonna die today?
Nigga, tell us where the car is, nigga. What's wrong with you?
Lucky.
Alright. Damn.
Shoot his ass, bro. I'm just saying, like, shoot his ass if you don't talk, bro.
Yeah, nigga. So you I got, know you said it was three of y'all cars that got stolen, right? So where the other car at, nigga? And who the nigga that sold you that or gave you that, nigga?
You got 5 seconds to be talking.
All I know is the guy that I got the car off of is at an old abandoned hotel over in Blaine County.
And then look, you're gonna get this man his money back. You gave us the information we need, but you finna get this man his money back.
I'm glad he gonna get my money back, nigga.
Now go get this man his money and put it in the car. I need you finna look, cause it might be too much money and I might take it myself, so here the fuck up.
It's love, nigga. It's love.
Now I get my car. Now kill his ass. Fuck that.
Yeah, you better not run either, nigga.
Kill you. It's like real talk. You got 3 guns on your face right now. Hey, keep your eye on him with that gun, bro.
And make sure that nigga don't run.
Watch out on the block, too. Make sure the police ain't coming. Hey, bruh. Come here. Let me talk to you real quick. Alright, bruh.
I'm just waiting to shoot a nigga, bro. Alright, bruh.
You finna go collect that money, right? Then, as soon as we get what we need, I want you to get the gun and I want you to shoot his ass.
Alright, bet.
Alright, go ahead. Hey, bro, go get your money.
Alright, bet. Yep, my money ready, nigga.
Alright.
Alright, hold up now. Count it out.
It's a nice ass car right here.
Oh, that nigga running. Hold on, get that nigga,
oh,
bro.
Shit.
Hey, motherfucker.
But catch his ass, man.
That nigga fast.
Gonna get away.
That nigga
catch
fast,
his
bro.
Ass. He is white.
A long time.
Catch his ass. How is he running faster than those niggas? What the fuck?
Football player, nigga. I'm gonna get you, nigga.
All right, nigga. Catch I should be tired bro. With these tight ass pants on. Come on now.
Niggas are running with these forces, nigga.
Oh, shit. Woo. God damn. Oh shit. Oh
hey,
shit.
You better stop running right now. I'm gonna put a,
put the
I'm gonna
gun
put
to
a cap in your ass.
Oh shit.
Ah, that nigga.
You ain't got no gun, bro?
Yeah. Shoot. Freeze, nigga. Don't you move, nigga.
Oh shit.
Yeah, oh, nigga. Shit. Ain't scared you, Danny. Be still.
Fuck. Ah, shit.
What's wrong with you?
Damn, man.
Don't mind me, bro. I'm tired, dude.
Oh, fuck, man. If I know I was gonna be running, I would have put some fucking shorts on, dude. Like, real talk.
Get my money, nigga.
Don't ever pull no shit like that no more, boy.
It's right here. All 500.
All right.
Don't pull no shit like that no more.
Hey, you want me to kill this nigga?
Get that money. There you go. Fuck that shit. Man. Dude, that was dude, way too much.
We gotta get out of here. Y'all hear that
shit? Yeah, let's go. Fuck that.
Hey, had y'all guns, nigga, put that shit in y'all waist.
Man, hell nah.
Yeah,
put
yeah.
that.
Nigga, fast.
I ain't got time to put these bitches on safety. Woo.
They ask me what's the difference between me and the rest of these niggas.
That's easy.
I ain't shit like the rest of these niggas.
Hell no.
Fuck these niggas, I ain't got no sympathy time. I flex on these niggas.
Yo.
If you ain't worth a half a meal, you can't stand next to me, nigga. You damn right, yep, I let the streets get the best of me, nigga. Got 100 bands on me and that tech with me, nigga. Yeah, that's why I walk like this.
Aye.
Style on these niggas and I talk like this. Got another coupe and wind blowed another 30 on my wrist. Had 40.
Man, boy, that was fucking crazy.
Man, yeah, nigga, I'm too clean to be running.
Bro,
nigga.
Taking all day to give you the money and shit. Then he gonna take off running. What type of shit? Like, he just. Yeah, like he was brain dead or some shit.
Right. I knew he didn't get me all of it up there at the on the porch.
Bro, I knew for a fact he probably wasn't gonna want to give you the money because he was just sitting there at the car like, I don't even know if I should get this nigga the money or not, but shit, at least I got my car back. But what I'm gonna do something with this junk. I'm gonna sell this junk though. I don't need it no more since I got my new car. I just wanted it back, shit. Nigga ain't finna steal shit for me and keep
that
motherfucker.
Might as well keep that nigga.
I don't know.
Hey, though, I'm gonna see y'all niggas later, G. I don't feel right now. I'm about to go. To the motherfucking restaurant or something.
Bro, don't lay low though, cause you don't even know. Like, they might have somebody that saw you shoot that nigga. Even though we was in the tunnel, bro, you
know
niggas be peeping, bro.
Alright, I'm about to get out
yeah,
of
go
here.
Go lay low, bro. Just lay low for a few days.
Man, didn't your brother have a car like this though?
Yeah, he's still missing. We don't know where it's at. Well, I believe, like.
Now, he might well keep this joint
if,
in his honor.
Yeah,
bro,
if anything though, bro, like. It's probably in Blaine County. You remember he said the dude was in Blaine County.
Oh.
So, shit, we'll have to see, man. Like, I want to sell the car, though, because I'm pretty sure I can get a good $200,000 or $300,000 off of it.
Yeah, I paid $500,000. You probably getting more, nigga.
I don't know. I probably will, bro. I can just fix it up some, though, probably. You know, get a new paint job, get some more rims and shit, upgrade it, make it a little faster. Then I'll probably get some. I don't know. It depends on if I still like it or not. I might just keep
nigga,
it though.
But I mean, if I was you, I'd keep that gun in your brother's honor. You know what I'm saying? All y'all niggas had them wheels and shit. I need to get my hands on one.
Man, if you really want one, bro, I can really get my hands on another one for you. I could have got one on my own, but
yeah,
like,
yeah.
I ain't want to, you know, let a nigga just steal my shit and get away with it. You feel me? Like, my homie Pedro, he got all type of cars, bro. He got like 7 of these, bro. I can get you like one if you really want one.
Yeah, I sure really wouldn't want my nigga.
I'm gonna get one, then I'm gonna tell bro to fix it up for you. You ain't even gotta cover it, bro, cause you just laid me this nigga, bro. So I got all expenses, bro.
A little bit. That's low.
And then shit, my nigga, I'm spending the night over your house too one day. We're going swimming and shit. Fuck that.
Nigga, you don't want to spend the night here, nigga. So many damn bathrooms, rooms. I get lost, my nigga.
Shit, what they got to do with me, though? What they got to do with their pool? Look at this shit.
I'm just saying.
Man, yeah, nah, let me get away from that bitch. I like to jump in too much. But,
Nah, not in that damn polo.
Yeah, hell nah, I just paid for this bitch. $80 for it. Hell nah, damn, fuck man. That. Fuck that. Nah. But, like, real talk, bro. I got these goddamn whips on my face and shit, bro. I got, like, some type of, I forgot what it called, but I'm allergic to this type of shit. I don't know what I ate. But, like, the doctor pronounced some long, weird ass. Now, you know how they hear, like, the talking Dr. Cold or something, whatever they be doing. Yeah. They said I'm allergic to it.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
But shit, I hope they go away some.
Yeah, nigga, I'm allergic to seafood.
I don't eat that shit no way, bro.
What you said, I ain't eating it no more now.
Man, real talk.
That stuff made my balls swell up.
Yeah, I'm gone, bro. Let me go ahead and get my car, though. My other car gonna be at the shop and shit, so I'm gonna take this bitch. I'm gonna get it fixed up. I'm gonna take it to my homie Pedro and shit. I'm gonna get it fixed up. Then I'm gonna let you see this shit tomorrow. Alright, bet.
I've been trapping out the bad 33, get a tree. Quarterback, make a play, throw him for a D. Dope boy staring in the trap, make a G. Read between the line, nigga, ain't shit sweet. Still read my line, nigga, I ain't all beat. Dope boy stand down 7 days a week. Dope boy still slinging ground, trying to eat. Dope boy put it on the slab, 2 streets. I've been trapping out the bad 33, get a tree.
What's good, bruh?
What's up, nigga? I was just about to go to church.
But hey, bruh, like, you know the house, like, right down the road from you, like, right across the street, really?
Yeah, the one with the, that's for sale down there.
Yeah, I was making some cars or whatever yesterday. So I got in contact with this dude. He's trying to sell it. So I'm finna go down there and see what he's talking about, see if he can give me a little house tour or whatever. He said he gonna be down there around about this time, so.
Yeah, well, nigga, I ride with you, nigga. Me too.
Man, we can. Either you want to walk down or what? Because it ain't really that far.
Yeah, we can walk down there, nigga.
All right, shit, let's go. Well, shit, boy, I'm ready to get my ass in this neighborhood, my nigga. You know, like, living good like you and shit.
It's a good life. I mean, ain't no problems in there.
Is the neighborhood, like, loud or something?
Nah, it ain't loud or nothing. I mean, it ain't nothing but white folks.
See, when I move down here, these white folks probably gonna hate me.
Nah, they pretty cool with it. You know, the white women, the married women, you know what I'm saying? They like a little bit of Mandingo every now and then.
I bet you have been doing some shit like that.
Yeah.
Yeah, nah, let me get caught this street. Right. But yeah, man. I'm probably gonna throw a party too if I can buy this joint, you know.
Oh, you good to get this joint. You know what I'm saying?
As long as it ain't over 800,000 or like, I don't know, I probably can squeeze out a million, but as long as I can, you know, get my good benefits from it. But I ain't going over a million though, but shit, let's see what he's talking about.
There you go, right there. Man.
There you go, right there.
Greetings, sir. My name is Chuck Davis. I'm your real estate man. How can I do for you?
What's up, Chuck, man? I just came over here to check out the house. You know, I need a little house tour and shit. I'm trying to buy it, like, as soon as possible, so I'm just wondering if you can give me a little house tour.
No problem, sir. This house
All right, cool.
has been made since the 1800s. It's been well known to be the father standing house of the year. We have
All right, cool.
a big lake right on the side of it. If that doesn't please you, you got your own personal pool. You have a driveway that can fit up to 2 cars. But you got a free driveway off a hill to any cars.
Oh, yeah.
The sidewalk is so traditional that my Hawaiian friends made it.
Man, but they have got too much history, man.
Wooden plank tiles included, palm trees.
Okay. Hey, this should look nice.
You got your own workout room. You have an extra room. Could be anything you want. Party planner, gaming room, studio room.
Okay.
You got 3 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms.
Hold on, wait. Hey, I got one question though. Like, where the diving board at?
Bathroom is going to be like, diving it's actually board. Inside, but it's going to be on this side right here.
No, he said the diving
I was talking about the diving board.
Oh, like diving board. Oh, I'm sorry, sir. It's up here.
Oh, shit, what the fuck?
Hey, nigga, off a balcony, that's dangerous, ain't it?
Bro, this shit is nice. It's a I had my white friends over here. You know, like, they go crazy and shit.
Right. And we got this shit 3 chairs for you, sir. I have a good view of the lake, the sun, everything.
I come eat some breakfast up here.
We was thinking of adding a TV for you in the outdoors. Your diving board.
Okay, cool. I'm gonna have to try this out, like, for real, one day, but not right now, though.
But you, if you want me to lower it, I can call in the maintenance to do it tomorrow.
Alright, nah, that'd be cool with that. Then we got another balcony. Damn. Hey, this hell's digged out. Shit.
Yes, sir. We like to please our customers with the best support.
Oh, yeah. I'm pretty pleased right now, man. Like, real talk. So you said we got a workout room?
Yes, sir.
All right, let's check that out right now.
Hey, nigga, my crib got a workout room, nigga, but it ain't like this one. Is this it over here straight ahead?
Yeah.
It's right by the pool. You know,
it might be
locked.
I'm not sure, sir.
All right, if it is, it's all cool. We can still see through it.
No, it's open, cuz. It's open.
Awesome.
Okay. Yeah, say no more. Got some little yoga mats and shit. I don't need that though, but. Oh, ooh. Damn.
Yeah, this is gonna be the place okay. We're gonna
place
the TV at.
Oh, yes. We can put the TV, like, right here up on the wall. Have some pictures
we was thinking
down here.
I was thinking of moving this weight rack right here, putting it right here, and then moving the TV right there.
Okay, that'll be cool as long as we can get the TV in here. You know, we can have a little fun in here, man. Man, I like this place.
I like it too.
This might be the house for me.
There, my nigga.
Yeah, I see the lake down there and shit. This right here might be the house for me, bro. You think I should get that?
I think you should get it.
This house could be used for cookout purposes and family reunions and any other things you would think of.
All right, yeah. But I got another question, man. How much would this Remy though? Cause this is like too good to be true right now. Like in a million or like a couple hundred thousand or. Cause if you're talking a million or something right now, I could get you a million right now.
We don't overprice our houses on our customers cause it'll be too stressful. So I would say about 5,000.
Like 5,000 a month or something like that.
5,000 is like tax, my nigga. He's saying the tax gonna be 5,000. He might need to look up
at the tax will be 5,000, and our house will be about
100,000. Okay, 100,000. Bro, that's too good to be true, my nigga. You sure this house ain't stolen or not?
Nah, I'm sure, sir. We got Homeland Security also over here. 24-hour civilians.
Alright, man. Hey, yeah, I'll pay for this shit like right now. I can write you a check.
Oh, no, sir. You can go on and do that tomorrow.
Alright, I just come back
tomorrow.
You can
just back up
your stuff
tomorrow and all that, and your house will be ready for you.
Alright.
And by the way, I live very, like, across from you. I'm the man.
You talking about that, like, right down there?
Yeah.
Shit. You gave me a good deal, man. I'll probably let you come down to the party and shit whenever I have it.
Yes, sir.
Alright, bro, let's get out of here, bro. It's too good to be true, man.
Farewell.
Alright.
Alright, I'll see you, man. Bro, that shit sound kind of sketchy, but, boy, that deal, though.
It probably is, nigga. It's just a 3-bedroom house. Everybody else around here got like 8 bedrooms, my nigga. So this is like the smallest of them.
It's like the best. Just like the best for me though. It's just me. You know, my girl probably gonna move in, but I doubt it. She been on that shit lately.
Yeah. I feel you.
Man, hell yeah, man. We're gonna have to get this.
Oh yeah, good price.
ASAP. Oh hell yeah.